Gamers Magazine!
Hey everyone, and we are going to be showing you what the deal is with this blank picture frame here in Cascade Kingdom. Now, for anybody that's played Super Mario 64, you'll know that these ordinarily have a picture of some kind of land beyond, and in Super Mario 64, they were little portals to start the level. Now, this one in Cascade Kingdom is completely blank, but once you unlock it, it will show a picture of another kingdom within Super Mario Odyssey, and it will provide a warp, which we're going to show you now. Now, be aware that there are some mild spoilers ahead, so if you don't want to see a kingdom later on in the game, and it is only a small part of the kingdom, but if you don't want to see it, then probably stop the video. But if you do want to have a little see of what comes next, then stick around. Now, to actually unlock this picture frame, it takes the completion of the game. So you're not going to get to see this yourself until you complete the game and take down Bowser and his crazy plan to marry Princess Peach, the git. But this is essentially what happens whenever you find these picture frames. You'll find a minor portal to another part of the kingdom and you'll get one of these warp flags. But you won't be able to use it to travel around the kingdom until you make it to it properly in the game. So you need to advance in the game to be able to properly explore the kingdoms. You just get a minor preview of the kingdoms and one of the moons there. So that's essentially how the picture frame works in Cascade Kingdom. Now, in other kingdoms, it's subtly different. Sometimes it's just a case of beating the local boss and you will be able to access the picture frames, and other times it's all about completing the game, as is the case here. But equally, it can also just be about getting to a certain objective in the level, and that will then unlock the picture frames. So that is it for our walkthrough video. Hopefully you've enjoyed it and it explains what is going on with this blank picture frame in Cascade Kingdom. Make sure you subscribe to the channel for more of our gaming news, walkthroughs and tips. Hit that like button if you liked the video and leave any comments you have below. Thanks for tuning in, guys. We'll catch you next time. Cheers, goodbye.